The following video explains a paper by Bello-Bravo and co-authors that was published in Information Technology for Development in 2017. A team of researchers from Michigan State University in the United States and from the International Institute for Tropical Agriculture in Benin performed the following study. This study compared the efficacy of linguistically and dialectically localized animated educational videos against traditional learning extension presentations for learning gains of knowledge around agricultural and healthcare-related topics within a rural population in Benin. While both approaches demonstrated learning gains, the localized animated educational videos resulted in significantly higher test scores and more detailed knowledge retention. On this graph, we can see that before the trainings occurred, both groups answered a similar number of answers correctly. The group that watched the videos answered more questions correctly than those that attended the extension talk. A key contribution of this research, moreover, involves the use of mobile phone technologies to further disseminate educational information. That is, a majority of participants expressed both a preference for the localized animated educational video teaching approach and a heightened interest in digitally sharing the information from the educational animations with others. Because the animations are, by design, readily accessible to mobile phones via Africa's explosively expanding digital infrastructure, this heightened interest in sharing the animated videos also transforms each study participant into a potential learning node and point of dissemination for the educational video's material as well. These animations create a system for sharing much-needed educational material to more people across the globe for free.